Thank you.
As you can see, the sheep are running through the non-back ramp like a dream. You only have to stand back here and direct them. They'll go straight through as they're doing now. Makes life very easy. See, there's no pressure on the sheep. The sheep flow up the ramp as easy as you like, with just a tap like that and away they go. They self-feed into the machine, absolutely beautiful.
Like the way it restrains the sheep, they're not fighting, and you're not fighting with them, the pressure's right off. It's very conducive to calm stock handling. Ergonomically, you're standing here, it's easy, you've got full control.
Very user friendly. Machines like this will certainly revolutionise the sheep handling industry without a doubt. You can sit around, have a drink, whatever you need to have in the sheep.
For long, that's all it's working on. We've been just cruising. We've done 200
less than an hour. Here's before you try to drench them by hand normally,
yep.
And then set this basket up.
Yep.
Now if you don't set them in them after that, I'll stand them.